Now, I think a lot of students believe just because Purdue University is in our backyard, it can be sort of a plan B school, a backup school. But the truth is, it is globally recognized. It's a little competitive. It's known for its engineering program, one of the best in the world. It has an amazing ROTC, which is Reserve Officer Training Corps for those of you considering going to the Army, criminal justice, communications. They have one of the first computer science departments in the country, and that is now considered their most competitive program to get into. So to get into Purdue University, you are going to want to have good grades. But remember, this is a campus of 40,000 students, a lot bigger than what you're used to here at Frankfurt. So just because it's close to home, it doesn't mean it's going to be the best fit for you. But for me, I love the idea of I'm living in a city of college students. Everyone I see is going to be a 20-year-old studying what they love. So if it sounds like something that interests you, stop by my table. I've got pamphlets about Purdue, about their financial aid options, and we'll talk about it a little bit more next time. Have a good day, hot dogs.